Okay, guys, Krang's on the top level. We need to move quickly, quietly, and carefully.
Sheesh, Leo, you're starting to sound like Master Splinter now.
No way, Raph. Master Splinter would totally say, "My sons, always remember, we must endeavor to meet the enemy."
Looks like getting in was easy. Maybe a little too easy? They don't seem to know you're there yet, so try to avoid their security cameras if you can. I'm picking up a strange signal. Use your tea glass to find the source.
Negative.
It's way too quiet in there. Does anyone else have a bad feeling about all this?
I can't believe they keep brainwashing this poor guy. I'm gonna make old Tinhead pay.
We're all gonna make him pay, Mikey.
Thanks for the sweet collaboration. Thanks for the sweet collaboration. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. A little something for you. Let's do this.
I could eat a dozen of these.
Flying projectiles are closer than they appear.
Slash.
Here's a little something for you.
I could eat a dozen of these.
Whoa, that's a super rare item. Do you know how lucky you are? I wonder how much further inside you're gonna have to go. Just keep a cool head no matter what happens.
See ya!
Pierce, how many times do you think we beat this guy?
Not enough, apparently.
Let's do this!
Thanks for the sweet collaboration! Flying projectiles are closer than they appear! Here's a little something for you! Flying projectiles are closer than they appear! Here's a little something for you! Flying projectiles! Let's do this!
I could eat a dozen of these!
A little something for you. Flying projectiles. Here's a little something for you.
Last fight.
Flying projectiles.
Remember, guys, if you ever need any items, just stop by the lair to get some from Splinter.
I could eat a dozen of these.
I'm getting in reports about a portal opening in the city. We don't have much time. Wow, you found something pretty rare. Can I have a look at it when you get back?
Bullseye!
I could eat a dozen of these. A dozen of these.
Thanks for the sweet collaboration. Let's do this.
Dozen of these.
Let's
your eyes on my majestic wings.
Jeez, it's him again. At least he didn't bother bringing his dumb flying machine this time.
Yeah, there's enough stupidity polluting the air as it is.
Projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you.
Dozen of these.
Let's do this.
Oh, my skull ringing like a bell.
Something for you.
Ringing like a bell.
Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you.
Oh, my skull! Ringing like a bell.
Snap out of it!
I'm here.
Just checking if you were paying attention.
Here's a little something for you.
Guys, little help.
Snap out of it.
Master Splinter has lots of items ready for you at the lair. Drop by when you get a chance.
That felt good.
Whoa, that's a super rare item. Do you know how lucky you are?
Could eat a dozen of these.
I have to admit, though, Krang is pretty smart, but in a nefarious kind of way. I'm picking up a strange signal. Use your tea glass to find the source.
Far too easy.
Hmm.
action.
Dozen of these. Teeth. It's just hundreds of teeth.
I'm thinking it's time we remove some of them. Hey, fellas?
I could eat a dozen of these.
Never ceases to amaze me. Just think of what non-evil, non-disgusting, non-blobs like us could do with it.
Dozen of these.
Let's do this!
Vile mutants.
These dozens of mutants and creepy aliens, So why is it this human freaks me out the most?
I'm gonna say it's probably something genetic, Mikey.
And then they appear. Here's a little something. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you.
Let's do this.
I could eat a dozen of these.
Tiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear.
Defeated by...
Don't overdo it, guys. Don't hesitate to use items if you got them.
I could eat a dozen of these.
That felt good. Something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear.
Let's do this.
Something for you.
Let's do this.
I could eat a dozen of these.
Thanks for the sweet collaboration.
Passion this guy's facing never gets old.
I think it actually improves his looks.
Let's do this.
something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear. Here's a little something for you. Let's do this. Here's a little something for you. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear.
Bunch it.
Show me. I could eat a dozen of these.
A ninja must be prepared for any situation. I believe in you, my sons.
Hey, did you hear that? He's a general now. Our little blob boy is moving up the ladder.
Which is pretty impressive considering he doesn't have any limbs.
He meant a metaphorical ladder, Mikey.
Oh, those are even harder to climb.
Here's a little something for you. Let's do this. Something for you.
Dozen of these.
Yes! Mission complete! Well done, guys!
Splendid! Your daily training is proving beneficial.
Yo, Blob Boy.